So here's a really rare car you don't see very much. And they kind of have a unique look. This is actually a Shelby de Mexico. And Shelby licensed a dealership down in Mexico to be able to use his likeness and things like that. And they actually used the Coupe. And then they extended these here. They all had vinyl tops. It kind of looks like a Grande. And you can see it's got some interesting scallops here where the scoop, the side thing would normally go. This one has a tan interior or ginger interior. It's a small block. It's a 302. You notice this is his Alta compression, which is high compression. And then it has a fiberglass hood. And so it has some really unique things to it. If you look at it, some assembly line variations. It's got a bag here instead of the washer bottle. But they made very few of these. And you can see the alternator. There's very few left or running around, I should say. It's got a standard 69 front end on it. And it has a unique interior too. This one's a stick shift. It's hard to see it, but it kind of has a cougar door panel on it. Yeah, it says Shelby GT350, but this is a Shelby de Mexico. You just don't see them. It's kind of unique and different. Shelby tail lights. And it's got the Mexican license plate in the back. Rimbaud steering wheel. Little article about it. And then it's got 10 spokes on it. Early style 10 spokes. Pretty cool.